Check the battery health of the original battery. Power off the iPhone. Remove the two pentalobe screws at the bottom edge of the iPhone. Place the iPhone face up on an iPhone separator. Set the separator's heating temperature to 80 degrees Celsius. Fix the iPhone with the clamps and lower the suction cup. Start the heating. Press down the suction cup to secure it to the screen. When the heating is complete, rotate the knob clockwise to lift the suction cup to create a gap between the screen and the frame. Apply some ethyl alcohol to soften the adhesive. Insert an opening pick into the gap under the screen's plastic bezel. Remove the iPhone from the iPhone separator. Slide the opening pick along the edges of the phone to separate its adhesive. Slide the pick slowly and avoid the cables. Place the iPhone on a screen holder. Open the iPhone by gently swinging the screen up and lean it against the holder. Unscrew the battery and display connector bracket. Use a pair of tweezers to remove the battery and display connector bracket. Use a spudger to disconnect the battery cable, display cable, and front sensor cable. Remove the screen. Cover the front cameras with protection stickers. Apply some ethyl alcohol around the edges of the battery to soften the adhesive. Use a spudger to pry up the battery gently. Remove the residue adhesive. Remove the old adhesive around the perimeter of the iPhone's case. Wipe off the residual adhesive with an alcohol-dampened sponge. Remove the protective tape and the plastic cover to expose the BMS board of the original battery. Use a ceramic cutter to cut off the BMS board. Be sure not to short battery positive and negative terminals together. Then use a grinder to remove the old tabs on the BMS board. Use tweezers to lift up the flaps on the BMS board to about 90 degrees. Take out Repart's battery cell. Remove the protective sleeves and fold the tabs upward. Place the battery cell on the spot welding tool with one of the tabs against the welding base. Line up the BMS board on top of the battery cell tabs. Place a probe onto the tab. Press down and spot weld. Spot weld both tabs. Gently pull the BMS board to check if it's firmly attached. Trim the tabs down to size. Fold down the BMS board. Install the plastic cover onto the BMS board. Apply the protective tape over the top of the BMS board and fold it over. The BMS board transfer is completed. To recalibrate battery health to 100%, you need to install a pre-programmed tag on flex. Install the tag on flex onto the BMS board and fold the tag on flex as shown. Activate the battery using an activation tool. Install the battery and arrange the extra tag on flex into the gap. Install the screen. Connect the display cable, front sensor cable, and battery cable. Flashing is required to recalibrate battery health. Backup data before performing flashing. Connect the iPhone to a PC and power it on. Open 3U Tools and go to the Smart Flash page. Select Quick Flash Mode and click Flash. Tick Fix Battery Health During Flash and click Flash. When a reminder pops up, disconnect the iPhone from the PC. Disconnect the battery cable and reconnect it. Reconnect the iPhone to the computer and click OK. Wait for the flashing to finish. Disconnect the battery cable. Use a spudger to pry out the battery gently. Peel off the final release liner of the battery adhesive. Stick the adhesive to the back of the battery. Use a small roller to press down on the adhesive. Fold adhesive edges onto the battery. Disconnect the display cable. Disconnect the front sensor cable. Remove the screen. Peel off the final release liner of the battery adhesive. Install the battery. Use a small roller to roll over the battery. Peel off the large backing from the adhesive seal. Align the adhesive with iPhone's case. Press the edges to secure the adhesive seal into place. Use a pair of tweezers to peel off the large front liner. Connect the display cable. Connect the front sensor cable. Connect the battery cable. Install the battery and display connector bracket. Fasten the screws securing the connector bracket. Remove the front camera protection stickers. Use tweezers to peel off the release liner of the screen adhesive. Hold the display out of the way as you remove the final piece of release liner. Apply gentle pressure against the screen to close it up. Tighten the two pentalobe screws at the bottom edge of the iPhone. Power on the iPhone. The battery health reads 100%. Verify that cable charging is working. Verify that wireless charging is working. Thank you for watching.